Slurricane.
Wait, that's a new one. That's a new one. I haven't tried that one.
Ah.
Slurricane.
What the hell? I don't even know what this is.
Damn!
Oh!
What?
Shit.
I've never had this.
Oh my god.
I've never had it, but I've heard about it.
It's basically what it is it's a pre-mixed cocktail. The yellow and the red are made with rum. The blue is made with vodka. This one says sweet tea. So,
where's the blue one?
The blue one's at the store.
How do you say this?
Slurricane.
So like this is like the original one or what?
It's like slushy flavor or what?
I don't know, but let's see what we get ourselves into today.
I wonder what flavor is that?
Sweet tea. This one looks kind of good, but that is dangerous. Anything sweet is dangerous, bro.
It's fruity and exotic taste. We'll see about that.
Oh boy, we are trying sweet tea.
Shoot. I hope this actually tastes like some sweet tea, because...
Oh, is it the unsweet?
Oh, man, what is this? Vodka with natural flavors? Ooh, I don't like vodka.
I'm not going to lie. I'm, like, iffy on this one because of the fact that, like, I don't really, like, drink sweet tea. Like, but, I mean...
Come on, haven't you had Arizona?
Yeah.
There's sweet tea Arizona.
I don't drink the sweet tea, bro.
So sweet tea has a refreshing taste that will enlighten your day. I bet it will.
I mean, it's made by E40, so you know anything that's made by E40 is
right there, patented.
Gonna hit you.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be, you guys are gonna make you slur. I do that normally, you know? What's wrong with me? I got a speech impediment.
You're gonna chug yours or you're gonna sip it?
Whenever you're ready.
No, are you gonna sip it?
I'm gonna chug it.
Alright, I'm gonna try it first.
Ooh.
Oh shit, sounds like E40. Ugh. Damn,
like
son.
Oh, this one's vodka.
Oh, nice. Sweet and vodka.
I don't like it. I'm just playing. See, me and vodka don't get along. If by the end of the video I'm shirtless running around, this is why.
Damn you, Russia.
Strong. It's
ooh.
It warmed the palate. Is what it did.
It did.
What is this? 20%. This is 20% by volume.
Bro, this.
That's intense.
Wow. It sneaks up, bro.
You
like,
feel that?
Like you feel the iced tea, like the, I don't know, like refreshingness of it.
Yeah, and then it instantly
burns.
Just pow right in the kisser.
It has like that sweet tea taste, but. It's just not sweet tea, though.
To me, it tastes...
I don't know, it's just...
It's like a sweet, bland flavor. I wouldn't recommend it, sorry.
You taste the sweet tea, but it kind of gets masked by the alcohol.
Woo! Fire.
Ooh!
Yeah, it was coming out of my nose, too.
Oh. I went to a party and I saw this. No.
I don't know. Y'all supposed to be drinking this?
Is this like for fancy people?
No. That's not mine right there. Mm-mm. Now it's gonna be hard to take the freaking taste out of my mouth.
Giving me heartburn. Damn, dude.
But you always have heartburn, my boy.
Always, especially with alcohol.
That tastes like if they made a sweet tea into a Kool-Aid, that's what it'd be. Right there. Sweet tea Kool-Aid.
It's actually not that bad. It doesn't have too much of a aftertaste. I like it.
Oh, I feel it.
That's rough. I bet you do.
Yeah, I feel it. I think by the next one, I'll be feeling myself.
Oh, yeah? Wow, yeah, that's gnarly. Yeah, it's...
Props to E40.
I mean, it's kind of... I mean, I actually really do like the label on it. It's nice.
Yeah, the bottle looks fancy. Not fancy, but it looks slick.
Yeah, it's nice.
So we are trying yellow bird.
Some yellow bird.
Looks like
some pineapple or some
pineapple. It's gonna be
some
really
pineapple
sweet.
Or some dirty ass piss. Some nasty ass drugs with this.
This shit right here, bruh. This shit is good. This shit is hella good.
So you've had this before. So you're...
It's good. What if it tastes like piss, though? Yeah, it tastes like piss.
It won't taste like piss, bro. I'll tell you. I had this one, man. We're at a Raider tailgate. Oh, man. I'm not even a Raider fan, but we got messed up. I kid you not. We got really messed up. I tried walking on the highway after the game. Like, we don't talk about it, though.
This one's not too bad. Kind of like this one. This one's pretty good.
I don't like it.
Maybe because it's rum, because... You didn't like it?
No, I'm not a fan of like vodka.
Someone went pee pee in your mouth or something?
It tastes like...
Rum. Yeah.
I don't even know if I want to say pineapple. I mean, you think pineapple because yellow, but...
I mean, it could be for pineapple. Dude, it smells like it came like fresh out of the pineapple's bosoms.
Really? The bosoms of a pineapple.
Cheers, buddy.
Oh, that's good.
What would you mix this with, like some?
No, it's already mixed.
It's already mixed?
All these are cocktails. I don't know what that flavor is supposed to be.
So these are for girls then?
It's 20% alcohol, says otherwise.
Usually mixed drinks are for girls, no?
No.
Damn.
You want some whipped cream?
Nah. I want a beer. I want a beer, I'm sorry. Oh, hell yeah. Dude, this tastes like a Jell-O shot.
Yeah.
It tastes like a Jell-O shot to me.
It's not bad. It does burn on the way down. What is this, rum? Yeah.
Yeah, it's rum.
It's not bad. The vodka.
It's not like the vodka in the last one.
You can taste the vodka, man. That one. The rum is actually a little smoother. It's not bad. It's tasty. I don't know. I still don't know if it's pineapple.
I think it is.
You think
I
so?
I think it's pineapple.
This one tastes more sweet to me.
Really?
Yeah.
No, the other one was way sweeter, bro.
No, it tastes more sweet.
This one I feel has got more of like a strong alcohol kick to it. Maybe it's because the rum makes the vodka look like a little.
No, but it's good. It's good. I would have it again.
For sure. Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna have it again.
Yeah, I'm gonna eventually have it again.
Yeah, it's a bomb. It's hella bomb right here.
Good stuff.
Okay, this one's a scary one right here because. I had it at a party.
Twice. And once this morning.
Mm-hmm. It's... I'm not too hyped on this one.
I kind of want to drink this whole thing and not share it with the guys, to be honest. Like, I really like this one. I don't even have to try it. What are your first impressions?
Well, it's red. Looks like Jell-O. I've had Jell-O shots.
Jell-O shots.
Hopefully it tastes as good.
It's pretty good.
Hopefully it doesn't taste as bad as the other ones. Okay.
This is some rum. Okay.
It's like a Slurpee.
I just hope it won't taste like no damn strawberries, cause
you know it could taste like apple.
Apple?
Yeah, apple. You know,
nah,
it's red
I
apple.
Give it apple. Nah,
apple. Candy flavor maybe.
Well, you got a little heavy-handed there, my boy. But it's good.
Oh, that is good.
That is really good. It's pretty smooth. I like that.
I kind of want everyone else to finish drinking so I can continue. Like, that right there, that was really good.
This one's a little better, but I still don't like it.
What? So you're saying better than those two?
Yeah. Better than those other ones over there.
What?
Yeah, it's killer. Yeah.
That aftertaste hits you like a Mustang in a sideshow.
Like if you get too close filming,
yep.
Right there, and bam, you get the rear end right there.
Yep.
Damn, I've seen those guys be taken out, man.
No, I like it. It's actually really good.
Flavor-wise.
Like, it still tastes sweet, like all of them. I don't know, I just taste like they're all sweet.
They're cocktails, bro. They gotta be sweet.
That's true.
see my nigga in the trap. What's up? Brother buy another mother first cup. I miss Big the Husky Rusky. Surprised nobody finished this bottle.
This one's tasty. It's just the vodka is what really just kills it for me. It's the vodka. If they made this probably with rum, it'd be a lot better, a lot smoother. Yeah, because these are both with rum. These ones came out a little, like, way smoother.
Yeah.
This one really burned on the way in and the way out. You know what I'm saying?
Overall, this was my favorite. It wasn't too sweet nor too strong. It was really smooth. It is did taste like Hawaiian punch at first, but yeah, it's like throwing it back to the kids.
None of them my number one.
Well,
listen,
they're all zeros. They're double zeros.
You guys are the two that dislike the most.
Oh my! The sweet tea has vodka in it.
Yeah, that's
and vodka to me is like the worst, but like the bottom for me. Like,
oh my God.
I'm not gonna talk. I'm not touching no vodka, but
too many.
Yeah, take me back to like 2010 and
seriously, it hurts. I gotta do this. You know what I'm saying? This is pretty good. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
I understand your pain when you find out you have diabetes.
I just couldn't. I can't function with these.
Well, rum and vodka are not my
favorite. I mean, I'm feeling good, but I just cannot drink this stuff, bro.
Oh, it is girly beer, so.
It's not beer.
Oh, alcohol, sorry. Girly, vodka, rum, alcohol. No,